7:51, welcome back. Japan holding a rare state funeral for former Prime Minister Shinzo Abe, marking only the second state funeral in that country since World War II. Happened late last night with people laying flowers to honor him. He was the longest-serving leader in Japan's modern political history. Back in July, he was assassinated in front of a crowd during a campaign rally. The man who shot and killed the former prime minister is now facing murder charges.